You have the quest, the man who disappeared in Gray Zone Warfare. Here's how to find it. Pause for the map. Midnight Sapphire is found on the northern part of the map. Follow the white circles for your objectives. First, make sure to pick up the passport from the base camp. Then, through the traumatizing amount of enemies, head to the main lobby and place the passport.